I'm NBC26 meteorologist Michael Fish with your local update. Another wind chill advisory as we head through the night until noon on Sunday for the entire area. But that's only one part of the story. The next one is going to be a clipper. And many times when you hear the word Alberta clipper, you think, just kind of a snow, more of a nuisance snow. This one's going to be stronger. Let's time that out for you. Going through the night here, a couple clouds, going to be chilly, maybe a few stray flurries, not a big deal. During the daytime tomorrow, looking fine, but notice Sunday evening, like mid to late evening, here comes the snow, heavy at times. Now, another thing is with this, the winds are going to be coming off of Lake Michigan, and they're going to be picking up as we head through Sunday night, and that means we could have some lake enhancement. This is what I'm talking about, wind gusts going through the night on Sunday into Monday. You see some of those wind gusts, 30, 35 miles per hour at times, and you notice going into Monday, that wind coming right off of Lake Michigan. So what that may do, notice some of these 40-mile-per-hour winds. That could enhance the totals if you live right next to Lake Michigan, especially as you get kind of that fetch, that lake enhancement going right here with that storm system. So this is kind of the latest forecast I'm thinking as we go through mid-Sunday night and through Monday. A lot of us from Green Bay into parts of the Fox Cities, 7 to up to 11 inches of snow. The higher totals, the farther you go to the south and east where you have some of that lake enhancement. Lesser totals to the north, and here's kind of that lake enhanced band. We'll have to see how that sets up and where exactly to put the possibly over a foot in spots. So that's why we have a winter storm warning that will go into effect for most of the area. That's going to be Sunday evening, like mid-evening, going into Monday evening at around 6 o'clock. So the main event going Sunday evening, like mid-evening, going all the way through Monday. That's why winter storm warning is going to go into effect. Blowing and drifting will be a problem with this as well. Now, you can stay connected all time, at any time, on NBC26.com, or you can download the NBC26 app for free on the App Store.